Monday morning, well, it's around like 11:20-ish. We were headed to go to a couple of stores that we've been wanting to go to. There's one called like the Skinny Dip Edition, which is near the coffee shop that we like so much called Main Street. And we're gonna go ahead and check out. They have some super cute like sundresses and sweaters. And so we're walking there right now. I'm wearing this super cute outfit that I actually got totally from the Gap. It's like a matching sweater and cardigan and then some linen pants. I just have my Gucci shoes on and then my little purse. And then today we have super fun plans. We're going to have lunch at the Breakers, which I'm so excited about. I've never been and I've always wanted to see how beautiful it is because it's obviously extremely famous. So yeah, we're gonna quickly run and go to the store really quick and then head to the Breakers to have lunch at the seafood bar and then just walk around the property because it's so lovely. And then probably this afternoon there's a couple of stores that we want to hit as well, just further exploring. And yeah, it's beautiful weather outside. So right now we're headed to the Skinny Dip. That's what it's called. Changing and my mom had to grab a couple things, and so yeah, we went to the Skinny Dip and it was such a cute store. I absolutely loved it. I got a gorgeous dress. My mom got it for me for my 18th birthday party, so I definitely want to show you guys what it looks like later. It's so pretty and I'm very, very excited to wear it. I'm having like a big graduation 18th birthday brunch that I'm planning on wearing it to. Probably gonna want to wear it on this trip just because I love the dress so much, so I want to get all the wear I can out of it, but I bought it for my birthday. And so those are my little updates. Once everyone comes back down, we're gonna get in the car and drive to the Breakers and have lunch there at the seafood bar and then just walk around, explore. I want to look at the golf course, and then I really want to grab a coffee at their coffee shop in the lobby. So that's our plans for lunch. It is currently 12:50. Gregory's belt has snowballs on it. Now I'm showing the vlog. I got my dad's belt. Dad, what does your belt have?
Lobsters.
Dad's belt has lobsters. Thank you. little bit of an update. We finished up having lunch at the Breakers, and then we explored, and it was really lovely. We went to the seafood bar for lunch, like I said, and it was such a gorgeous restaurant. It had a very beautiful nautical theme, and I absolutely loved it. The ambiance was just amazing. I loved the atmosphere. I got the kale salad, and it was so delicious, and Gregory got this amazing fried rice with blue crab in it, which was absolutely delicious. I've never had fried rice with crab in it, and it was so amazing. So that was a really lovely lunch, and then after we just walked around the property of the Breakers and explored. It was absolutely gorgeous. They have so many beautiful courtyards. We went into some of the stores, went into the Lilly Pulitzer store. My mom got a super cute tennis skirt that has like a palm pattern on it. And then we went to their coffee shop, and they had really good chocolate chip cookies, and I got a little cucumber mint like refresher, and it was absolutely delicious, and we drank it in the courtyard. And then after we came back to the condo, just to chill a little bit. And now I think we're going to head to a shopping mall. It's called the Royal Poinciana Shopping Center. I think I'm saying that correctly. It's a super beautiful outdoor shopping area that has like LoveShackFancy store and the Roller Rabbit store. And so my mom and I just wanted to pop in and check those out because I've always wanted to go to a LoveShackFancy store because they always look so pretty. So I think we're gonna head there, walk around, and then probably just have dinner back in the condo. So yeah, that's where we're headed right now, to go to the Royal Poinciana Shopping Center.